In-page push traffic is now available in ZeroPark. It's a new ad format that looks just like a push notification. It works on all browsers and platforms, including iOS. This ad format does not require users to subscribe. It appears directly on publisher sites. To learn how to set up in-page push campaign, follow this tutorial. First, select New Campaign on your dashboard. Select Push Traffic Type from the list of available options. You can choose between three campaign types: RON, Target, and Source. For this campaign, I will create a run-of-network campaign. As always, start with naming your campaign. After that, you can choose the type of push traffic you want to use for your campaign. You can create a campaign using Classic Push, In-Page Push, or both. For this tutorial, I will choose in-page push only. The pricing model is set to cost per click. You will pay every time users click your ad on their devices. Choose your target country. Bid levels may vary depending on the country, browser, and OS type. When setting your target country, pay attention to the minimum recommended bid. Go to the traffic calculator to check the minimum cost per click price per country of your choice. You can select if you want to target all languages available for the chosen country or select a specific one. Set the bid and campaign budget. The suggested bid will appear below the bid. You can apply it if you want. The minimum daily budget for in-page push campaign is $20. Select your targeting options. In-page push ads are supported on all browsers and OSs supported by push traffic. But with in-page push traffic, you can also target iOS users. Next, set your campaign frequency and adult filtering. Taking into account the nature of in-page push traffic, we highly recommend setting up the frequency at no less than 24 hours. With in-page push, you can target adult and non-adult traffic. Remember to check the guidelines concerning adult content. You can specify the dayparting if needed. Now, upload up to 10 creatives. The title length is 30 symbols max. Image size is 192 by 192 pixels. Max file size is 200 kilobytes. And the description length can be a maximum of 75 characters. In your creative settings, you will see the preview widget that will show how your ad will look like when it appears on a user's screen. Then, it's time to set up your campaign destination URL. Remember, in-page push campaigns work only with SSL enabled, in other words, HTTPS URLs. Complete campaign setup by adding your campaign vertical and additional info on the offer, cost model, and pre-lander use. Then, make sure to double-check your settings. Your campaign is ready to launch. Now, you're ready to start your own in-page push ads campaigns. Good luck!